Even though Audrey Roloff is quitting Little People, Big World because it's Scott's plan, she's still a public figure. Fans and followers can still see glimpses of her life on social media. So color many fans surprised when none other than Jacob Roloff, Audrey's brother-in-law, showed up on her Instagram. And no shade was thrown. Have Audrey and Jacob really buried their feud? On Saturday, August 4th, Hodge took to her Instagram stories to share a glimpse of her spending family time with her husband and his siblings. That's right, all four Roloff siblings, each with their respective significant others. She captioned her image "Ice Cream Walks." In it, you can see that Audrey and Jacob, her brother-in-law, are getting along perfectly well. Audrey goes out of her way to pan over to Jacob where he is walking with his fiancée, Isabel Rock. Jacob doesn't follow Audrey on Instagram, he also doesn't follow his father, Matt Roloff. But Audrey has liked nearly all of his posts for a while, now. They might not really seem like best buddies on social media, but it looks like they're getting along well enough in real life. Feud rumors have swirled about these two since long before Audrey skipped Jacob's engagement party, but it looks like things have improved. At the very least, neither feels the need to skip out on a family activity where the other is present. Some feuds are brought about by a specific instance. Someone was snubbed, or had a huge fight. While it's possible that something like that happened behind closed doors between Jacob and Audrey, Jacob doesn't do the family's show, so fans certainly haven't seen it. Instead, it looks like these two have ideological differences. Jacob is an outspoken agnostic who resents having been brought up with no choice about his own religious beliefs or activities. That's an understandable source of anger. No one likes to feel powerless. Audrey is a die-hard Christian whose views lean towards the traditional and conservative, even going so far as to refer to a twisted generation while praying for her daughter. In other words, these two are apparent opposites. The only thing that they seem to have in common is Jeremy Roloff and nice hair. Since Jacob and Audrey see the world in such different ways, and both are so outspoken, how are they able to get along so well? Part of that is almost certainly that they are just getting accustomed to each other. They are, after all, family. But there may be a secret ingredient to how these two in-laws are getting along, Isabel Rock. A number of fans believe that Isabel quashed Audrey and Jeremy's feud and helped them to mend fences earlier this year. Sometimes, being aggressively friendly and loving to people can, in the nicest possible way, strong-arm them into getting along. And it seems to have worked. At the moment, the Roloff siblings are all visiting their grandfather in California. He will turn 90 on January 1, 2019. It is wonderful to see and hear that Jacob and Audrey can set aside their differences for family activities, like ice cream walks. It is normal for close relatives to have wildly different views. What makes a family non-toxic is when they can respect each other's views. Respecting them doesn't mean pretending that they agree. But since neither Jacob nor Audrey are, like, Nazis or whatever, it's good that they can get along amicably. And it's great that Isabel, allegedly, orchestrated their happier relationship.